bitches. Hey y'all, what the f is T Bitches? Yes, we are back up in this gig, and today, oh yes, it's been a long time. But today is another episode of Battle. And it has been a long time since we've done this, but we've gotta get into this gig, because I feel like a battle is due. You know why? You know who? You know what we gotta do? You know who we're battling, girl? Oh yes. Today we are battling two legendary girl groups. If you don't know the premise of this show, then you need to subscribe, number one. You need to to be a part of the Tired Ass Army, girl. The Tired Ass Army, see, on this channel, we do stuff like this all the time. And if you want to be a part, it's so easy to be a part of the next episode, is just subscribe. Oh yes, oh yes. Before we jump into this battle of the two legendary girl groups, I need you to comment below and let me know who else do you want to battle. Again. So yes, the two legendary girl groups we are battling today is Destiny's Child and TLC. One came out before and one came out after. They didn't come out at the same time, but they came around the same time in the 90s, 1999, 94, 93, just a couple year differences. But both ran the girl group era. They are like, when you think of girl groups, you think of TLC, Destiny's Child, and then like Danity Kane, Pussycat Dolls, Spice Girls. I feel like I'm missing something. I mean, of course, you got, you know, Escape, Black Rose, Black. I don't know. The 90s had a lot of people coming up in Vogue. It's a lot of SWV. Okay, let me not be shady, because a lot of girls did pave the way too. A lot of girls paved the way. No shade, no shade. It is time for another battle. And I'm super excited because I have to change my persona to this persona. It's like a low-key cross between RuPaul and Tyra Banks from like their shows, but like whatever. Battle is broken up into three categories. Category one, the category is bops. We look at their best and number one top rated bop, the one that made them, you know, successful and huge. The one that everybody know. Category two, category is lyric. We look at their lyrical situations, but in this case, of these two girl groups, we're gonna be looking at the way they make me feel sexy. Because both of these girl groups are R&B and sexy. And I wanna be, they make women feel sexy, and I wanna feel sexy, so, yeah. And last but not least, but category three, category is my personal favorite, live performance. Oh yes, live performance. This is the make or break category. What are you gonna give me? Are you gonna give me a live performance or flop? All right, without further puss ado, let's get into this battle. Hello ladies, and welcome to battle. Come to the stage first, because they came out first and they made the blueprint for all these hoes. TLC. Fall, so the only three left, the iconic Kelly, Michelle, and Beyonce. Destiny's Child. Girl
hip-hop groups are here to battle it out, to show who's legendary, even though both are hella legendary. But who's just a tad bitch, a little bitch, more bitch legend, just a little bit legendary? Girl, y'all know what the hell I'm doing. All right, TLC, because you were here first, you guys will go up first. Destiny Child, while you guys wait in the lounge. All right, TLC, category is bops. And your bop, Waterfall. Sick, you know what? This song is sickening. Ladies, all right, you may go to the lounge. Destiny Child, you're up next with your bop. Say my name.
Say my name, say my name. When no one is around you, say baby I love you. If you ain't running
any other day, I will call, you would say baby how's your day, but today it ain't the same.
And the other word is a huh, yeah, okay. Could it be that you and a creep with another lady?
If you took it there, first of all, let me say, I am not the one to sit around and be played.
Yes! This is sickening. All right, ladies. Thank you. All right. Now it's time for the judges' critiques. Well, I'm the only one on the panel today, so.
Both bops moved me. But because Destiny's Child was my time, was in my time, in my day, Waterfalls came out the year I was born. So, girl, but Destiny's Child, I know y'all. But Waterfall has a message that means so much to my heart. Oh, the arrangement in Waterfall is so sickening, but Destiny's Child, bitch, what's the vibe? Bitch, just say my name. Ow! Bitch, boom, boom, boom. You better say my name, cause something feels strange.
Oh. But Waterfall, listen to me. Don't go the melody. Real sing. Bitch, oh, Waterfall is so sick. Oh, bitch, this is too. I should have had somebody else with this battle because this is too much. But I've come to a decision. For the cat. The winner is Destiny's Child, say my name. Woo! Oh yes! Ooh! Bitch! Bitch! Ooh! I'm scared. I don't know! Cause Waterfall is so sickening. It's so sickening. Oh, it was close. But say my name for me. No matter, we have to keep moving. Next category! Category is... lyrics! And you guys can go up first, Miss Destiny Child. Your lyrics will be catered to you. Now,
because this category is a little bit different because they did R&B, I want them to be sexual. Give me R&B, give me feels, make me feel sexy. And cater to you. It's your song, Destiny Child. Go ahead. What you do? Let me help you.
Ow! Yes!
I feel like my old ass auntie or something. Let me feed you. Let me feed you. Sing you a song. Turn the game on. I brush your hair. Put your boot to do that. I'm gonna sing. Yes. All right, ladies. Thank you. Oh, girl. You may go into the lounge. TLC, you're up next with Red Light Special. Go ahead, ladies. I can't do this. Ladies, I can't do this. I'm sweating at this point. This is too much for me. It's time for the judge's critiques. Judge critique me, just my critique, goddammit. And the cow, my God, I can't take. Both ladies, y'all are dragging each other's wigs. But I have to make a decision. And the cow. Now, usually, in this category, I would read the lyrics, but today, because I want both ladies to make me feel empowered, it's just based on how, listen to the words, of how y'all make me feel good. Ooh, see, listen to the lyrics of Destiny's Child. Let me cater to you, because baby, this is your day. I do anything for my man, you blow me away. I got your slippers, your dinners, your dessert, and so much more. I got what you need. I can take care of you, boy. But if I want to feel like a nasty whore, I'm yours. If you want it tonight, I'll give you the red light special. Bitch, close my door and turn on the red light. Baby! And the category of lyrics! The winner is... TLC with the Red Light Special. That song made me feel like, in the words of B. Scott, I could shimmy and shake. All right, ladies, this is what we come for. This is what we are here for. This is the last category. Category is live performance. All right, TLC, you're up first with your best live performance. Is this bitch on a slide? These outfits are sickening. Oh my goodness. Yes, Kennedy. Oh, this is sickening. That was good. All right, ladies, thank you so much. You can now go sit in the lounge. Destiny's Child, you're up next with your best live performance. Now, to keep things fair, I think that I should keep Destiny's Child performance older, because their new current performances, I guess, it's really not that fair, huh? I will keep Destiny's Child performance just a little bit older than current. I don't want to do like the Destiny Fulfilled days, because that was like really, really polished Destiny's Child. Like, I want to keep it around the 90s, early 2000s, just to keep it fair towards TLC, because it was much older time, the technology wasn't that advanced, and you know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean? You know what I mean?
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome this year's most highly acclaimed superstars and the recipients of the 2001.
Dance! Now, Beyonce, yes, she said, even in my years to come, I'm still gonna be here. She claimed it. She said, even in my years to come, I'm still gonna be here. And now she is the biggest bitch of the world. She is the Beyonce Knowles now. Watching her back then is just crazy, because it's like, you are the Beyonce Knowles. Carter. Like, she is Beyonce now. Back then, she was like, oh, Beyonce. Yeah, you know the girl Beyonce, Kelly Michelle. You know that girl group. Mm-hmm. Now she is Beyonce, bitch. That's sickening. I'm claiming it. Even in my years to come, I'm still gonna be here. I'm just claiming that. Just saying, I had to expire. All right.
Oh, y'all lip sync king. But y'all are dancing back boots. So both girl groups got picked up at some point in time. I live for this. All right, ladies. Wow. Just these two iconic girl groups. Category closed. Now, both ladies socked it to me. Both girl groups just are iconic, legendary. But only one can take home the title. The winner of this battle is... Destiny's Child. You ladies prevailed, stood the test of time, but hold on, there's a twist. TLC, you will go down as the blueprint. Oh yes, you guys won. You guys are sickening. Destiny's Child, live for you. But TLC, you guys are the blueprint of the whole girl group era of the 90s. Without you, there will be no Destiny's Child. Without Destiny's Child, there will be no Little Mix. There will be no Fifth Harmony. Both ladies, both girl groups are iconic. But Destiny's Child, y'all did that. Girl, y'all are sickening. But TLC, so are you. God damn it, TLC. Question for the comments below. Do you think TLC would have went a lot further if Left Eye did not pass away? Tell me in the comments below. All right, Titus, that's all for Battle this week. I love you guys. I love you. And let me know in the comments below who you want to battle next. All right, Titus, I love you guys watching as always, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye, Army.